Sherry Seal wants, Carolyn has the buttermilk.
Wait, wait, if you don't have the butter, pass you the butter, too, sir.
Now make sure it's sealed tight, Lee.
Okay, now just gush it around now.
You want the air out?
Yeah, take the air out. Okay, now take it with your hand and just knead it. Just knead it like that. Just squish it around. Good job. Well, you guys will be baking at home for sure. Now, let me tell you something. I have to go to a meeting for about 10 minutes. What Carolyn's going to do is she's going to tell you when it's ready to open. Now, let me tell you that when you open the bag, when you're done with it, the easiest way is to open it and then just go like this. Push it out. Push the contents out and turn the bag inside out. And just take your hand and scrape the contents out onto here. But before you scrape it onto here, take a little flour out of the bag and sprinkle it on the wax paper. And then you might need to add flour as you go. But Carolyn will be able to tell you if you need to add flour. You get it all rolled out, nice and thin. Listen, you roll it out.
There, okay. Now what I want you to do is right in the center, just gently with this end, just gently put across it, just very gently. Let's see, I don't know whether that'll work or not.
With the spatula. Just the end of the spatula.
Very good. Okay. Like that. I'll do one. I'm going to go all the way through. Now you make the cross right there. Don't push too hard. Had it, girl.
All right.
Now.
My Bible to
My Bible has pictures in it, so I show Julie pictures.
Sometimes Joel just wants to try.
Okay, now I'll read. I'm going to read the disciples.
Disciples gathered to eat a Passover meal.
Megan Lowell Mahoney. Robert Alexander Recker. And I left Hope to the last because nobody came with her. Hope Ann Rainey. All of her friends and family need to come up too. This is Cheryl, the one who makes the bread.
My Connie
bread
makes all my bread.
Oh, okay. There is people you can hire for everything, right? Absolutely. Well, this has just been a wonderful experience for the parents and grandparents and I to be involved with the kids these past few weeks as we prepared for their first communion. It's just been a wonderful time of fellowship. And they had a great time this morning baking the bread, and I hope you enjoyed eating it as much as they enjoyed baking it. Well, congregation, please stand. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, you who stand as host at our table, be present with these children and their families and friends, as you were present with your first disciples, and made yourself known in the breaking of the bread. Bless Amy Marie Johns, Megan Lowell Mahoney, Hope Ann Rainey, and Robert Alexander Recker, and help them always to remember the great gift you give them today. Strengthen them for love and service in your holy church. We pray this in your precious name. Amen. Let's let these children hear the sound of the Holy Spirit. Thanks very much for coming up here so we can see all of you. You may be seated. Prayers, we add the name of Alice Dean. This is the wife of Carolyn Sprinkle's first cousin. Alice is suffering from pancreatic cancer and is very close to death. We remember Diana Davidson, our former education director, and her family upon the death of
the body of Christ broken for you. The body of Christ broken for you. The body of Christ broken for you. Body of Christ broken for you. Our Lord Jesus Christ, precious is it. Body of Christ broken. Body of Christ
broken. Hope's up here in the front.